Hey, Bo.
As we were driving along, this moose came out of nowhere. The fencing is for the national park boundary only. I'm not exactly sure why it's there outside to keep people from driving on there in their four-wheel drive ATVs and stuff. But the moose was a surprise. Unfortunately, I didn't get great pictures, but that's okay. I was happy to be able to see one, and very unexpected. Not a great shot, but at least you can see it.